says on a radio. My name.
If you're looking to hit the sack, this would be the place to do it.
I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. And if the super mutants plan on eating me soon,
hi.
I'm Anne Hargreaves. George and Max and I run this radio station. I'm worried about Rex. Those super mutants are so brutal.
I suppose you want me to go help him.
Oh, I thank you.
Hey.
I'm worried about Rex. Those super mutants are so brutal.
My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower.
Forget him. He'll be dead soon.
Setting this to repeat.
George, Rex is in trouble. Didn't you hear him on the radio? I'm worried about Rex. Those super mutants.
What do you want me to do about it? Those super mutants would kill me in seconds. Rex got himself into this mess.
I'm sure he can handle himself.
Rex.
Right.
He's well intentioned.
Uh-huh.
We need something new.
I'm worried about Rex. Those super mutants.
Over and over.
One of the super mutants is coming.
You don't know how this will turn.
I can only hope and pray.
Uh-huh.
I'm worried about Rex. Those super mutants.
Forget him. He'll be dead soon.
That's a cold thing to say. Rex is my friend and...
Uh-huh.
George Cooper. Damn glad to meet you.
Hey there.
Rex sounds like he's gotten himself into trouble. Again.
Oh yes, he's in quite a pickle.
Is that some kind of pun about super mutants being green? I appreciate the attempt at levity, but my mood is quite dour, what with Rex being in the hands of those brutes.
Fresh flowers. We put on...
I guess you could call that trying.
Here we go.
bother us again.
Thank you. Come back here, damn it. What just happened?
Wish this was a...
That's it.